Remember the lifelike statue of his wife, which was installed by Srinivas Gupta from Karnataka? Meet the talented sculptors behind the extraordinary work, which is being compared to the wax statues at Madame Tussauds. Sridhar Murthy and his team of 15 members from Gombe Mane in Bengaluru work on these sculptures with utmost intricacy.
Last year, Mr. Srinivas Gupta came to me and approached me to make his wife statue, and we accepted. Thereafter, we collected a lot of data from him. I suggested that wax statue is not preferable to put inside the house. So it is very delicate, you can't maintain it. After a few days, I found right kind of material. That one is silicon rubber.
The sculptors also spoke with family members to know more about Srinivasa's wife Madhavi's demeanor. Do you know how they brought the realistic feel to the statue?
He has two daughters. We match with the two daughters' complexion as well as anybody who he has in his house any resemble to Madhavi. Then we found that Srinivas Gupta's elder daughter is something 80% her complexion and the features of her mother, everything. Then we work on it. We collected her personal sari and jewelry and whatever she is going to wear. We collected and we put the natural one itself.
Sridhar's work has become viral now, but he has been involved in the making of several prominent works in the state. It takes about 4 to 5 months to complete one statue. And during this period, young boys in the team who come for internships too lend a hand and gain knowledge about the craft. Everyone is eager to know what Sridhar's next project will be, and he definitely has some big plans.
When we carved this statue, silicon one, we come to know that the flexibility of statue, it is very elastic one, so we come to know that it is right kind to make robotic movement kind of statue. So now we are thinking to make a robotic one, which is going to happening in a couple of months. I'll give you a surprise.